8 o'clock in the morning. We're at Schiphol Airport, almost ready to fly to Prague to interview the one and only Adam Ondra. But first, lots and lots of coffee.
And it's much easier for the non-climbers to start because when they are flying, when
they even though technique seems like it's something that you can't really lose, you can lose. And all of a sudden, he was strong in technique, weak in power, he focuses on the power. Maybe like naturally he's not like super powerful, so he will go down from sub-average to average. But in the meantime, his technique goes down and might end up climbing.